I think the trails they were talking about was up the road a mile.
Yeah, but this is fine too.
Okay.
This is cool. Look at that, bro.
Hey, we hiked up that with our bows to do the bow shoot.
Damn, but look at this.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
All right, I'll wait here. You go ahead.
Yeah, right.
I've never done whoops on a dirt bike before.
This is a black diamond.
Yeah, you think?
No, the sign just said black diamond.
Oh.
So that's one of the hardest trails.
Yeah, so we had to walk up that and then cut up to shoot our bows.
So this is one of the harder trails.
Oh, that'd be fun because of the rocks probably.
I don't know. Well, we can start going. If we see it downhill and we know we can't make it back up, we'll turn around right there.
That's fine. I give her hell. Worst case, we have to make a new trail and walk.
I don't fucking walk in this bitch. I'm already tired.
Well, we've only gone 2.5 miles in 13 minutes. Yeah, the trails he was talking about, I think what they did
is... Yeah, you go down that paved road.
Yeah.
Staging area.
They just ignored the OHV sign. Or the lack of.
Well, if you want, we can turn around and do that. And not chance this fucking black diamond.
That's better than risking our first trail and not having fun.
Dude, I like this place already.
I think it'd be really good in the dry time. Not necessarily summer, because, you know, dusty as shit, but... Hey, the hoops are kind of nicer on a dirty bike. Than
you gotta
the four,
lean back and give it gas.
Than the four-wheeler. My hand's already tired. I got, like, death grip going on.
I know, I'm fucking hot. My face is on fire.
I took my sweats off. I don't remember seeing that. Fun.
I hope you can make that hill.
One way or another.
You gotta stay on it.
Yeah. I like going up. Going up's easy.
Yeah.
Thank you. never stood so much on a dirt bike. This is fun.
Oh. We gotta remember, we gotta turn back on 22. Take a right on 22.
Okay. Thing Jason's not here. I'm gonna need this fucking studded tire next year. Oh, it shut off.
It beeped on me, then shut off.
It's going now. I don't know what happened.
It beeped and turned off.
Huh. Thank you. rookie move. I let off and then got stuck in that water rut and I was like, shit.
Wanna follow them?
We can try.
Alright.
You can, it keeps turning off.
I know.
But my brother won't get a dirt bike. They're gonna go too slow. I don't care. I'm doing good. Whatever you want to do.
What does that say?
Blue, green.
So I guess we're still on 18 then.
Yeah. Trail. Okay. That's cool. I know.
That one goes up to the ski area.
That sandy ass hill?
I think so. It's a blue until you get up to the sandy area that looks like a big black.
It's a big hill, right?
I haven't gone up it yet. I just got a loop on the spot here.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. Alright, thank you.
Yeah.
You good? You just taking a break?
Yeah, I'm taking a break. My buddy's slapped around.
Okay. Oh, you bastard. Thank you. want me to wait a little bit to make sure you get it?
I wouldn't, because you're not gonna have any momentum.
Okay.
Just fucking go. I'll try to stay in the right and get past and go to the left.
Yep.
I was out to have my GoPro on, Joe. I'm so fucking squirrely, dude.
Oh, man.
Fire. Fuck yeah.
I was talking to her like an old shitbox Ford. Just...
downhill.
I was so busy watching you do your splash that I fucking ate shit in my own splash. I lost control so bad. Is this recording?
Yeah.
Good.
You're gonna go up or you wanna go this way?
I don't care. My boot's cold.
Yeah, mine was too earlier.
Try. Keep up, watch me go into a corner.
Oh man.
We might need new brakes after this.
Oh fuck, that was funny. I thought I was gonna hit the tree.
I thought I was just gonna kill it and let it throw me. I was like, ah shit.
Oh fuck.
That was awesome. I need some guards. A Jeep trail.
Yeah, it winds too much. Let's turn around.
Okay. 860. 860's home. Yeah, I know. I'm hurting.
I can't move it.
I'm hurting. Three o'clock.
302?
Yeah.
You wanna keep going or you wanna go back?
We can goof off on our way back.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha. Well, that sucked. No. I didn't even know how far behind me you were.
You were fucking flinging me with mud.
Yeah, probably. Do it.